first time today we're on Erlenberg. In our SU-100M1. I'd say we're about, 10, 15 games away from Sixth Sense, something like that. Nice, nice matchmaking. And we are defending. And we're going to do just that. We're going to defend. We're going to defend. We're going to defend. Are we? Okay, we're there. Three pieces of audio. I do not like that. Okay, we're going to have some quick shots from here. And then we're going to run away. Just real quick. Real quick. See what we can do. Just let our binoculars kick in and see what we can do. But we can't outstay our welcome. See how that house is strategically placed there. Is he on the other side? Yes, he is. Yes, they are. Alright, lit up. Binoculars kick in. Seriously, just get there. One more. Okay. I'm ready. Good. Okay, I see you guys. Too slow. Try again. Wait, what do I see? What do I see? Hello? You're weak in armor, aren't you? Yes, you are. A lot of lemmings just sitting there taking it. I mean, seriously, guys. It. Okay. Alright, 50-50 at the moment. Yeah, buddy, simply fall back. You're a sniper, fall back. Simples. Maybe it will. And they're just sitting there. Oh, what is it with them today? Alrighty. Pretty sure he wasn't right. I think we can we get to push. Let's push. A little SpongeBob tank. Let's see if we can guesstimate where Artie's coming from. Hello. Okay. there. That's where they spawn. Ah, there we go. There's Artie. Tiger. Too slow. Easy game, like. There you go. Oh, what a SpongeBob. So we're gonna try out something different. I always run, you know, fire extinguisher, large first aid kit, and repair kit, either large or small, either or all three. But I don't know, damaged module. I would say I'm. If somebody's gonna pen me and set my engine on fire, that means they're close to me. That means that I'm moments away from dying. So what's the point of having this? You know, I really do. So we're gonna change things up. We're gonna choose something else. And I was thinking about this combat rations, because this I need. I mean, my, you know, these two I need. You know, the loader, the gunner, the actual gun, these two things. But here, I mean, if somebody's penning me and I get set on fire, you know, if anybody's, I don't know, let's try this out. I'm gonna take out the automatic fire extinguisher and we're gonna try this out, because I've got 15 of these. That's why I was thinking about it. And everything else, this is odd, you know. Adds 10% to engine power, but damages the engine. Okay. So let's try that out. Let's try that out. Don't forget to change. You know, press Y. Always press Y to change from gold to silver. Don't forget that. Don't forget that. Big tip. Important tip. Don't forget that. To do that. Very important. Okay. Yes. Save. So let's go ahead and try that out. What is it? It's like the pudding and tea equivalent, Soviet style. Not the best map. To be testing out a new piece of equipment, but not the best map period for this tank. We shall see. Cool. First time today on Ensk, by the way. I've got a clue where to go on this map. With this tank. I haven't got a clue. I'm telling you that right now. Okay, we're top tier, so that's something. Gotta be. And we are just gonna follow the heavies. And that is gonna be our strategy. And my tank is beautiful. Look at that. Come on. Very nice. Yeah, we're gonna simply follow the heavies. Where do the heavies? Where are they going? Lucky. Hello. Oh, damn it, I wanted to kill. Oh, that's not fair, I wanted to kill. Okay, so we've got four heavies here. I'm going to stay amongst the heavies. Shove your connect up your butthole. Very smart, I must say. How are you doing, buddy? How do you play? Hold down. There we go. Come on, let's do this. Is it still? It's still angled too much. Good push, actually. There we go. I need to get it eventually. Just stay. Damn it. No. Too stubborn. Can I? Yes, I can. Alright, let's go. Apart from here, are you kidding me? Oh, possibly, maybe. What are you doing? Oh, yeah. There we go. Nice! Okay. Oh, I might get him. Oh, okay. Good game, good game. Nice tank. Good tank. Over 2k damage, I think. Alright, that's a good one. Yeah, lovely. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay. Onwards and upwards, and we're defending again. Alright, we're going to be a little bit of the same like last time. The best positioning are the opposite sleep bastards. Oh. History card. The hell escaped from my clutches. You though. Love you, Sonny. This is kind of worrying. Yes, very worrying. God damn it. Tank behave. Oh, nice. Kind of, that shell kind of slowed down there for a second. Anything can pen me. Anything can pen me. Liver. That's not gonna work. Let's try. Oh, back over. Back over. I'm leading by 5-2. Can I damage his gun? I see what's going on over there. I think it's, we're leading by 62, but still a lot of tanks in play. I mean, it's a buttload of tanks. So it's nothing special as yet. Okay, 72. Help out everything at all. I shouldn't push up and just let them do what they want to do. Time is on my side, so if they want to push, they can push. Ooh, there's that. Hello. Hello. I can do this. So much. Do this. It's the guy on my right. The guy on my right. He needs to be double. Ooh, I got you. Nice. Clutch. Yeah, where's the guy on my left? Is he gone? He's in a smidgen of health. I think he's gone. Alright, wait for my team. Anybody? Oh, actually, I don't have six cents. I shouldn't be doing that. Hello, gentlemen. You trying to get me? Behave, tank. Looks like they're dug in deep, they're not going to be coming out. Well, I'd like to get over, please. These guys, who's boss? Brand himself. It would be very fitting if I get the kill. We shall see. Ooh, possibly, maybe. How much health is it? Oh, he's in quite a bit of health, though. Maybe. Hey, got the kill. Like I said, very fitting. Nice, nice, nice. Remember me? Remember me? Oh, oh. Good game. Played it well, played it smart. Very nice. Spartan Ricochet. Nice. Very happy with that. See you in the next game, guys. Hey, hello, let's go. How many times have I played Lakeville today? Sad River, not once. River, not once. Mines, not one single time. Not one single time. They're capping or they're pushing to spot. About to get lit up. Binox, go for it. Out for me. Binox. Push a bit more, but there we go. Seriously? Seriously? Feels really laggy, and I'm not talking about internet lag. Just my try and keep him trapped. slaughter. Absolute slaughter, fella. Pushing you forwards towards my buddies. That's not good. My mojo. Seriously? Getting into the swing of things. Seek and destroy. Ah, come on. Very nice, very nice. Moving on, moving on. See you in the next game, guys.